brought him here because he had a past of not listening to us, having no obedience, and everything like that. And he had a past of going to the garbage, going on tables, taking the scraps and everything like that. And he's not listening to my mom and everything like that. So we brought him here, and he's been doing better. He's been listening to us and everything like that. And I feel like he has a potential to be a really good boy, and have to bring him here to Bulletproof. And I'm really happy with all the results that we got here today.